Nah, Mike is a good dude, known to put others first. He's fully employed and volunteers at his church. Doesn't know how to be lazy, always willing to work. And sees the glass half full, won't consider the worst. He's so successful in life, he's just missing the hurt. A lover that can share his troubles and even his perks. They think when you got it all, then your life must be perfect. But even millions of dollars will not take away hurt. And then as far as that, this man has seen a ton. Women been cheating the game, infidelity fun. And if he displays emotions, he's considered a chump. So he just has it away till the damage is done. But he's tired of the way he's living his life on the run. Even though he can have a flock, he's just searching for one to give his last name, then give her a baby bump. But all these chicks won't bag, cause this type is no fun. And he's stuck in the rut, waiting so ready for love. Getting so hella fed up, he's ready to pull a plug. He's tired of the friend zone and being like a brother. And he's ready to spend the night up under her covers.
Goodbye to the good people. They don't want what they really need.
So he says that he's never gonna give out the best. With cold blood in his veins, icebox in his chest.
Farewell to the best deal. They just want what the rest feel.
So with the truth on his face, you can see in his eyes that he's done trying. It's no more Mr. Nice Guy. So now that Mike's met Claire, he think that she's the one. He's getting feelings invested and ready to move on. Sometimes his past try to get him down and make him suffer, but he vowed to never let the pain hurt him anymore. So now he's optimistic, ready for a commitment. Them knew that love could work out, so glad that he jumped in. Cause he thinks that his lady is a prize. When he finds out the truth, he's gonna lose his damn mind.
Goodbye to the good thing. They don't want what they really need.
So he says that he's never gonna give out the best. With cold blood in his veins, icebox in his chest.
Farewell to the best thing.
His face, you can see in his eyes that he's done trying. It's no more Mr. Nice. So time has passed and it's right, you guessed it. Mike is now ready to pop the question. Feeling cocky cause all the girls he messed with will never get a chance to share the blessing. But so naive, then deceived, he's so out of the loop. Plug out his nose wide open, looking like a damn fool. She's beyond bad lately, breaking all of the rules. But doing it all behind his back and he ain't got a damn clue.
Goodbye to the good thing. They don't want what they really need.
So he says that he's never gonna give out the best. With cold blood in his veins, icebox in his chest.
Farewell to the best thing. They just want what the rest feel.
So with the truth on his face, you can see in his eyes that